stubbornly continue to pursue existence in Alamea, the final bastion created by gathering all their remaining resources within a remote mountain range. This location, once thought to have been an architect's site, is the perfect position for their final fortress. Humanity entered into an agreement with the Magisters. We gave them technology and the knowledge of how to fight back, while fortifying Albion and providing them with something they could survive. We also created the ultimate weapon for them. Or to be more precise, we have awakened the ultimate weapon for them. In the distant future, once the Descendants have completely reclaimed the lands that humanity lost, this place will look different. After then, humans will continue to disperse, to find places to call their own. This city will become an empty husk. The day that the last enemy falls, the day that our agreement with humanity finally comes to an end, in order to usher in that day, we continue to create weapons for those who are humanity's last hope.